And here are the results. We put in some crepe myrtles along the street here. But the primary goal here was to renovate this front yard. She wanted tropical in the front and colorful. So we went with tropical colorful, and for me, I like roses. She does too, and that's cool. She went out and picked out these roses. We put them in. We kept their Confederate jasmine. She has some other selections that we also integrated, put in. Hibiscus and hydrangea. This is one of my favorite projects because anytime I can put in hibiscus and hydrangea, then I like it. So let's talk about these plants, as a matter of fact. I'm going to try to mention all the names that I can remember. I don't know the name of this guy, but he's really cool. Adds a nice little effect. This is a bird of paradise. This is a white bird of paradise. It's going to get very tall and provide some coverage. It's got the bigger, flappier leaves. This is a Robellini palm. Got three. This is a Kunti palm. I forgot the name of this tropical plant. There's another white bird of paradise. Birds of paradise. If it's one bird of paradise, is it still called birds of paradise? There's four of them, so there's another one. And more Kunti palms, more Robellinis. Now we have some climbing, flowering. There's one jasmine and one climbing. It's a spectra rose. And the idea is to get it to climb this palm tree. So to give it some additional color up the trunk of the palm. So there's two climbing, colorful plants. So we're gonna see what happens with that. We will be maintaining this yard every other week. So let's continue with the plants. This one doesn't have any, it's got a little. The hydrangea loves water, does good. Got the irrigation, so it should be ready to go. This is a dwarf bottle brush. And the differences are, I was told the leaves are a little bit shorter and it supposedly doesn't grow as big or as thin. It grows thicker than the other bottle brush. So this guy is my favorite shrub. It's the pineapple guava. Pineapple guava. Pineapple guava is my favorite shrub. It is the coolest looking shrub, and it also has the coolest shrub name. You can say it too. Pineapple guava. It's okay. All you gotta do is just go into the next room, and when somebody looks at you, you just sit there with a strange look on your face, and eventually they're gonna ask you what's wrong with you, and the only thing you do is you look at them really quickly with a very serious look on your face, and you just say, pineapple guava. Now, this is another bottle brush. hydrangea. And the concept is to create a, give a little bit of privacy vibe, but add color. The hydrangea can grow to 3 to 5 foot, so it will fill in as the pineapple guava. And the bottle brush and the hydrangea, all of them, they're gonna just fill out. And so as we continue, hibiscus, a couple hibiscus tucked under here. These are peach. And another hydrangea back over there. And then you have, that's a knockout rose that we moved. Plumbago, we have the white plumbago, which I had to go find this guy. You have, I'm sure you've seen the blue plumbago, but these are the white. We have some white gardenias. These are gardenias, gardenia, and I'm not familiar with the name of this one. Okay, these are some, those two are some selections that she chose and we put in. So we're gonna learn more about all the plants. And this is a hibiscus bed. And then we added the purple. Okay, and then the roses. These are all of the beautiful roses. And we put in plenty of good soil and malorganite. So that's the front. She's very happy. We're very happy. Okay, now let me just show you a little bit more we did here over here. Mulched everything with pine bark nuggets. And we put in some more gardenias. These guys are just dropping their flowers. They make little white flowers. They like the shade, so they should do well over here. And of course we just serviced the lawn. We'll be maintaining this property in the future. So we just, nothing too fancy to see back here. Just mowed it, trimmed it, made it look sharp. All right. Thanks for checking out the video. Appreciate your comments. Give us some feedback. Let me know your opinion of this front yard renovation. Tropical, colorful.